practice with these plastic blocks in dental school. Those are the files I've used to clean the canals inside the root canal, and you can see what that looks like. They're quite flexible to prevent breakage.